President Obama is in his fought a war of Hanoi decades ago, friends. It's Vietnam also tied that will face his off. One has a very remaining hurdle of potential candidates, as well as that pact faces Vietnam. The United Territory in the South China Sea also has a 12-nation trade deal.